I need your help with Jenn Air oven error codes.
That's not a surprise given how often they error out and break down.
That doesn't help me today.
The error codes will depend on how old the Jenn Air oven is. For older ovens, F0 means the function key is stuck, F1 that the touchpad is defective, and both mean replacing the touchpad or control board.
Based on what you said, my oven isn't old enough to have those error messages apply.
Then F1 usually means the power to the relay is energized, which usually means the wiring harness or power board is shorted.
A wiring short could damage the power board.
If you get the F2 error, it usually means the oven temperature is over 600 if baking or not running, while 900 is during self-cleaning cycle.
If the oven exceeded 900 degrees, I'd expect the control board to short out.
Or the thermal fuse to blow, so the entire control board goes black. First check the temperature sensor, and if that is okay, replace the power relay board.
What if it isn't a hardware problem like that?
Assuming dinner didn't catch fire, then the wiring to the temperature sensor might have shorted and caused it to overheat, or the mechanical device that turns on the heating element was stuck on.
That's something we could fix for a lot less than the price of a new control board.
For older ovens, F3 and F4 meant the oven temperature sensor was shorted or open. The solution was replacing the sensor or checking the wiring.
I can check the sensor with a multimeter to see if it shorted out.
In newer ovens, F4 means the oven temperature sensor shorted, but F3 means the cooling fan is on when the unit doesn't think it should be.
The first step to diagnosing that is listening for the fan noise.
If the fan is on but shouldn't be, the control board is messed up. If the oven is on and the fan is too, the control board is really messed up.
Or the thing is cooling down.
It should still know that it should be cooling down. The F5 error usually means the power relay board contact or temperature sensor have an intermittent failure.
Then I need to reboot it to see if that fixes it, and check wiring if it doesn't.
The F7 error means it senses a shorted key for a minute or so, though whether that's because the membrane on the button shorted out or the display board, I don't know.
What does F8 mean?
It means the meat probe has shorted out or malfunctioned.
Technically, skipping the meat probe and just checking the temperature with a meat thermometer after it roasted for a while eliminates that error.
F9 is the error for the door lock circuit safety being sensed as on but shouldn't be, so you want to replace the power relay board.
I've heard of rebooting the oven to fix that, or putting it in self-clean before turning it off to cause the lock to release, but if the thing won't release, it might be the lock motor arm mechanism, too.
At least you can hope you're locked out of the oven when you want to put food in instead of locked out when you want to get it out. Or else you'll have a fire alarm in addition to the error codes.